Mommy, I just spoke to Mimi now. I want to take her food. You just discharged her. And I might spend a couple of days.
Discharged her?
I was not talking to you.
Good for you.
I might spend a couple of days with her.
Okay, Jari. Wana. See, it's true that she... Oh, you know.
Mommy, I'll see you
later.
Hey.
Papa, I'm so happy. They discharged her to me.
It's the news from Auntie Fadeke. He said they've released Auntie Mimi. She has been discharged. They discharged her.
Tell us now, what is it?
This is the news. I'm happy.
What is the vital news that you said you have?
They've discharged Auntie Mimi. They've discharged her. That's Auntie Mimi.
That's why you came now.
This is why I came. Does it
just this that, she has
yes, I'm happy. I'm so shocked that you people are not even happy. I'm happy. What's...
Come on, leave there. You're blocking me.
Look, I brought a vital information for you people.
Yes.
Auntie Mimi has been discharged.
Oh.
You understand me?
Good news.
Because I heard the information from from Auntie Fadeke.
Yes.
As Auntie Mimi has been discharged.
Yes.
They said, okay, no problem. So I was waiting.
They don't give anything.
They didn't give me anything.
That one back to...
They didn't give me anything.
They contact them, say somebody way. For them between life and death, don't come out for hospital. They don't give you something. My guys, those two people we meet, Chief, now wrong number. Chief Donatus and Lawyer Bush, now them be like fake passports.
I am here. You understand me? There will be a day that something want to happen to this year flat. I'll keep quiet.
Go keep quiet.
I'll keep quiet.
There's sometimes they go to cook, leave gas.
I will never.
Smoke go keep quiet.
Nothing will make me speak out my mind.
Go cough, then go cough well before you tell them about the fire.
You're just. What are we going to do with empty pot and big spoon?
What's my business with you and empty pot?
That you scrape everything and you want us to go buy over 10,000 naira fufu.
Did I send you to buy fufu?
But now that you know that we bought, at least you live small.
What's your own? No, what's your own?
When I was thanking you for soup with Azumangala, you'd have said no. You kept quiet. Silence is admission. So it's our soup.
It's our soup.
Yes, now.
Our soup. Anyway, it is not your soup. It is soup for Mimi.
That's what I'm asking you.
It is soup for Mimi.
Chief, welcome.
What is the problem?
Soup that he made for us. He's not saying he wants to go and give Mimi. So we should die of hunger so that Mimi will leave.
Who makes soup for you?
Wait. Is it not the same soup we contributed for?
That's what we chatter for Fufu. That's what I'm saying now.
You didn't contribute for the soup.
I will wait.
It is my money that I use for cooking for Mimi.
Okay.
It's not your business.
So are we going to slice before I eat that is?
Eat it.
I will wait.
Is it yam?
Okay.
Can I hide the apple and yam?
Is it yam with butter? Omukweni Foso.
Apple and butter.
Yes, apple and butter.
Have you ever seen where they're eating apple and butter?
Have you ever seen it?
You people will eat it now. It will be the first time. You know that?
Okay, give us more soup.
Gideon International. You don't know Gideon Okeke.
Okay, even if it's two spoons.
Two spoons where?
Will it?
Okay.
If you are going outside, the car will jam you.
This soup
will pour on your
face. By the time you eat that fufu and butter, you will purge.
Obush. Obush. Did you see me take meat? Did you see me
no,
take
this
meat?
No, this one is so poroko.
Did I take a poroko? Fine. The owner of the soup is not taking the poroko, you people are taking the poroko.
Poroko is not that much, that's why. Chief.
Guys.
Chief.
What's going on? Wait, okay, Chief, is this my soup or your soup? Obus. Is this my soup?
Fine, guys.
Fine,
I'm warning you.
You're warning me?
What?
Will you let me eat this soup?